Cara Frantz has invented the pretty bowl. She actually did this as a project for school, and she and her family made a commercial, and it is available on YouTube if you want to see Cara's commercial, and it is very entertaining and informative. It even shows the dog going up and eating their dog food out of the bowl with the little mirror so that the dog can see how pretty they are. Isn't that wonderful? So Cara likes to invent things, and she's going to play Almost Like a Dream and Time Machine.
Oops.